you know, the shelter can be a scary environment for a lot of dogs. No matter what we do to try to help that, it's always going to be a scary and different environment. So the Thunder shirts were donated so that we can put them on some dogs who are really struggling, and it brings a sense of calm to them.